Today, police have been called to remove one from the center of a small town. Five men take hold. But it's not enough. The man only has seconds before the snake envelops him with its deadly coils. Now.